Just because we're in the middle of a pandemic doesn't mean you shouldn't get the care that fits you. Many health services, including mental health visits, can be done from home. And for the things you can't do from home, doctor's offices are open. Let's stay safe and healthy.